Hey, wake up! It's time to get your morning started. And what better way than topping up the cup with your host, Mr. Second 50, Frank Moffatt.
Good morning. Lovely day to be alive. And today, let's talk about being selfish. All right? Now, what I'm going to do today is I'm going to talk about the positive component of being selfish. And what I mean by that is, in our life, the Buddha, a long time ago, had this little great bit of wisdom for all of us that until you completely love yourself, you can't love anyone else because you must have it to give it away. All right? You can't give away anything you don't have. Now, that makes perfect logic sense. That makes perfect logical sense. And so let's take it from there. So here you are, and you say to yourself, well, selfish isn't a good thing. Well, not if it's at the expense of others. But if it's about yourself, then what you really want to do is you want to keep in mind that if I'm selfish and I meet my needs, if I meet my personal needs first, then my needs are met. And then when other people need me to help them in one way or another, I have the ability to help them because I have already had my needs met. Now, you can watch people, even parents, become resentful and angry. And the reason why we become resentful and angry at others is because we have not met our needs first. So how do you do that? Well, I guess that's a positive selfish act. You've got to take care of yourself first. And once you've met your needs in a positive way, you are now free to go out and give and assist and help others to be and to get whatever they need to be or get. Make sense? So today, let's top up the cup to being selfish and keep smiling.